Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and Merry Christmas. We have a little Christmas gift here in that Alien Covenant's first official trailer has dropped. I saw the teaser trailer yesterday, literally just like 10 seconds of, you know, an egg opening. I'm going to be watching the Red Band trailer because Red Band trailers are always better. But I love Alien. Alien is one of my favorite, it's definitely my favorite horror sci-fi kind of film. And the alien, the xenomorph, is definitely the most scary alien I've ever seen. The scariest thing I've ever seen. So, yes, I'm really looking forward to this. Really disappointed with Prometheus. I had huge hopes of that, but thankfully Prometheus 2 has turned into Alien Covenant. I don't know how much of the original Alien is going to be in this, because it is still kind of a direct sequel to Prometheus, so we'll just have to see. But anyway, why don't we jump in and have a look. Red Band trailers. Oh, blood.
Karis, please open up.
I can't do this.
Uh oh, the alien's in there. Oh, he's got one inside. Oh, it's coming out of his back. That is even more horrifying. It breaks through your spine? Michael Fassbender, who's in everything these days. Oh, I didn't realise that Assassin's Creed mixed up with Alien. Storm. Is this LV-326? No, it's definitely not. It's too nice. It's not stormy enough. And plus, that was the planet they were on in Prometheus, wasn't it? Uh-oh. Oh, it's a spore that gets into you.
You sure about this, Captain?
How do you mean?
We don't know what the fuck's out there.
Is that another space jockey? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's what I like to see. Oh, come on. Show us the alien. Yes, kill them whilst they're having sex. Yes! Penetrator! That's awesome. Okay, May 19th is the date. That looks really cool. So, obviously, it's a little bit of a different take on Alien in that there's eggs, but there's also some kind of weird spore that went into his ear. I'm guessing, is that what was coming out of his back? Because I had heard rumours that the aliens were going to, rather than being chest bursters, they were going to be back bursters, which is far more horrifying. You know, the idea of something coming through your chest, you know. Yeah, it's not nice, but I think I'd rather have it come through the chest than my back, you know, because, I don't know, either way, it's horrible. Good to see the alien at the end there. Couldn't see too much, but it looks kind of like a traditional alien, so got my good hopes. So, yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. Hopefully, the hype doesn't get too much and it's not a letdown, but I am encouraged by that first trailer, so yeah. Anyway, guys, I'd love to know what you thought of that in the comments. Thank you for watching. And I will see you very soon.